Welcome to Tenorshare official channel. As a person who is deeply trapped in the Apple ecological chain, I had experienced many Apple devices, from the iPhone 6 to iPhone 13, iPad mini to iPad Pro, and more to come. So I'm fully aware of the iOS devices will meet what kind of bugs during daily use. For example, your iPhone might be stuck on the Apple logo during a simple power off or power on. Your iPhone might be stuck on the loading bar, recovery mode screen, black screen spinning wheel, frozen screen, and any other bugs that I didn't mention. Most people don't know how to deal with these bugs. They thought they will need to go to the Apple Store to look for help. Actually, you don't need to. These are common bugs for iOS devices. You can go to Google or YouTube to look for the solution. But today, I would like to introduce you to an iOS repair tool named ReiBoot. This tool can repair more than 150 iOS device issues like the bugs we just mentioned, iPhone stuck on the Apple logo, iPhone stuck on recovery mode screen, and so on. Any bugs that are not caused by hardware, you can try ReiBoot. Now let me introduce you about this tool. ReiBoot has four main functions. iOS system repair function, one-click enter exit recovery mode function, downgrade function, factory reset function. Let me show you what these functions can do. First is the iOS system repair function. It has two modes, standard repair and deep repair. The standard repair can fix most of the iOS device's bugs, like iPhone or iPad stuck on Apple logo, stuck on recovery mode screen, and any other bugs that I didn't mention, and it won't cause any data loss. The deep repair is an enhanced version of standard repair. It will repair your iOS device deeply, but you will lose your data. Second is the one-click enter exit recovery mode function. You can put your iPhone in or out of recovery mode with just one click like this. One click, your iPhone is in recovery mode. Another one click, your iPhone is out of recovery mode. It's very simple and efficient, and it's a free function. Third is a downgrade function. If you're not satisfied with the new iOS version, you can downgrade your iPhone or iPad with ReiBoot, as long as Apple didn't unsign the iOS version. Fourth is the factory reset function. If you don't know how to factory reset your iPhone to factory default, then you can use this function. ReiBoot can factory reset your iPhone very cleanly to the factory default. This is Tenorshare ReiBoot. It could be a good helper during the time you use your iOS device. You can fix your iPhone without going out to the Apple Store during the pandemic. Helping people to repair their iOS devices at home is Tenorshare ReiBoot's pursuit. Check the download link in the description and go give it a try. See you next time.